We are from SJKT Simpang 5.
I am Sujeka Neshulkarne.
I am Tamindi Parmagura.
I am Tamilarsan Rajan.
The title of our innovation is Manual Garbage Segregator and Compressor.
We created this innovation to help students to learn the importance and usage of segregate waste in proper way, especially in canteen. After we eat, we will throw the rubbish into the rubbish bin. We won't separate according to the biodegradable waste and non-biodegradable waste.
We should be aware of segregate the waste before we dump into the rubbish bin. In our innovation, we created manual garbage segregator and compressor. It is often recommended to have two separated garbage bins in the house or school to keep wet waste mixing up with its dry counterpart. Manual compressor recycled bin will contribute a lot not only for students but also to the society to provide a clean and hygienic environment. This would also lessen the stray trash on the streets.
Manual garbage segregator and compressor is very easy for students and canteen workers to use because they will segregate before throw into the garbage bin the food leftover in the dry, wet waste and the plastic into the dry waste. By using manual compressor, they will compress the waste, which is light and avoid littering.
Judges, the garbage bin can manually segregate waste into biodegradable and non-biodegradable. In the garbage bin have a hydraulic compressor. Which can manually compress into cubes. Biodegradable waste from food leftover, dry leaves will be left in the garbage bin to decay and decompose. Later, it will be turned to be fertilizer for the plants in our school. The non-biodegradable waste will be compressed into cubes to easier to make cardboards.
Steps of making our manual garbage segregator and compressor. First, we place wet and dry waste into the dustbins. Secondly, we fix the manual hydraulic pumps. Third, press the pedal to compress the wet and dry waste. Collect the wet waste after 3 to 4 days and make it as a fertilizer for plants. Collect the dry waste cubes and use it to make as cardboards.
Dear judges, manual garbage segregation is successfully implemented for the sorting out of waste into metals, plastic and vegetable peels. This method of implementation is save time in segregation by human and affordability in domestic applications.
Thank you everyone. We together.